Hey there, Jeff Bennett talking to you from downtown Puyallup. I'm with Artisan Electric. I'm one of the three sales guys for Artisan, and I'm talking to you today from my house in downtown Puyallup. What kind of solar panels are these? Silfab 410 watt panels, built right up the road in Bellingham, Washington by Silfab. On a day like today, I'd say that we are producing somewhere right around, on average, about 15 kilowatts of power per hour. 51 Silfab 410 solar panels. It's a solar edge system. We have two inverters doing the work here today. Solar powers my car. Solar powers the heat pump, so we have our heating and air conditioning. Solar powers the oven. Solar powers the lights. We designed the system at our house to offset essentially everything that we have going on. For anybody looking at going solar, being green and reducing your carbon footprint are huge. They're produced about 2 hours up the road in Bellingham, Washington. Artisan sources them from right up the road, puts them on our truck, and brings them right to your house. But I wasn't always an employee of Artisan Electric. I actually started out as a customer. Well, this is actually the third house we've put solar on as a family. I would say a good third of our power consumption out of this house and from our solar comes from my car, and we're powering it with green energy with all these solar panels. This is my 2021 Tesla Model Y, and as long as I've got it plugged in and charging while the sunshine is hitting these solar panels, I am charging this car with solar energy.